This is the Armenian church, which dates from 1781, around that time frame. And it's actually been in demise for many years now. Once a month there is still a meeting here, and occasionally an Australian bishop comes over and has a few big meetings here, but it's kept open.